Garno gets back to his right, shoots and scores. Had a little sliver of room working on Carter Parlett, and it was all he needed.
Credit Garno here, who typically loves to shoot from the outside with his feet set. This time as a Dodger, and he scores with 26 seconds left on the shot clock. I'm thinking, is this the time to go? He says yes, and he punches it past Liam Entman. But if Garno starts getting into the mix, and you have Schutz, and you have McConvey,